Chucking a sickie isn't a new idea, but in the era of COVID, it could be criminal. A young tradie faced court today, accused of costing his employer and his colleagues time and money when he claimed he couldn't work because he had caught the virus.
It's the sickie which could cost Jamie Pittman-Muir more than just a day's wages.
Why were you trying to fake a sickie?
The 23-year-old tradie facing court for the first time today since his alleged COVID con. As cases rose in August, a 4 a.m. Monday text to his boss, which shut down this worksite in Newcastle and forced 25 colleagues to test and isolate. Surrounding lunch venues also had to be notified before New South Wales Health discovered they had no record of the young man and called police.
There's a financial cost to it. There's a personal cost to their employees. They've got the grief. They've been laid off for albeit 2 or 3 days.
The allegation was pricey enough that police took a stand to discourage others. Pittman-Muir facing court today charged with conveying false information that a person was in danger, which carries a maximum 5-year sentence. The young man asking for more time to find a lawyer. The case back in a fortnight for a potential plea. Kelly Fedor, Nine News.